Alright, a young man on the street, I don't know him, from his family lives in Port Harcourt. His family lives in Port Harcourt, living in the street of Benin City for 2 years. He just said they wanted to initiate in Curtis. These are the young people that will grow up tomorrow and become kidnappers, armed robbers. We made a difference. We put him in the house, located his family in Port Harcourt, brought the parents back, took him back, put him in school. This is gift. This is gift, man. You don't see him often. This is one of the change I created in Edo State. This is one of the change I created in Edo State, and I deserve a lot of accolades. Gifts. Do I know you before?
No, sir.
I don't know you.
No, sir.
How long were you living in Benin before you met me? How long were you living on the streets in Benin before you met me?
2 years.
You were living on the streets, you were begging to eat.
Yes, sir.
Tell us the story. What happened? Tell us what happened.
Speak louder.
Meanwhile, when I was in Lagos with my mom's sister, she was maltreating me, so I had to run away from Lagos. Then a friend took me to Benin. Then after a while, he ran away without telling me. Then I didn't have anything to do again. I just started begging for almost 2 years. From the begging now, they wanted to initiate me into court. I ran away. Then getting to a very faithful day, he came on Ipontru where they normally serve food.
Where you beg to eat?
Yes, sir. Where we beg to eat. Then, of course, then ask us some questions. Then put us in the house. From that place, then started locating our parents.
Okay, now you have been able to relocate with your mom. You have located your mom in Port Harcourt. How is that going with your mom? Everything is good?
Yes, sir.
And you are in school?
Yes, sir.
All right? Give me your accolades. I'm very proud of you, man. All right? I'm proud of you, man. All right? I'm proud of you. Put on that light. All my followers around the world, all my viewers, God's sake family who continue to support, I want to say thank you. Truly, if not because of you, we wouldn't be doing so much.